Hey, this is Osbin Gaming, and welcome to our episodes of Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, Demo Edition. Cause, you know why not? It's a fun game, and I kinda don't want to play it all at this point. Just kinda want to get a easy flowing concept of this channel, and I have this free demo on the GameCube game, so it's like, why not play it? Because I think it would be fun, actually. And it is kind of fun. Is, you know, considering kind of there's like big fan base for Wind Waker, I can imagine like the people way back then, not way back then, but GameCube era, just like playing this for hours. Or I guess since the GameCube's Zelda collection was more of a collector's item, I think it probably wasn't as much as like the awe wonder kind of concept, but it's still there, and I just wanted to play it. I actually like played all the parts of the demo, but that wasn't my original intent. But I was really close to Medley at the end of this dungeon, and I was like, Medley's my favorite character, and I want to encounter her so badly, so that's what we're doing. And I know the stuff I've done wrong, and it's going to work great. And that's some lava. I was not expecting that. Okay. So, the end of this, throw the bomb. I'm going to go with that one. And, yep. Alright, got it. So then, I'm gonna skip the dungeon map. I don't need that in my life. I don't need it. Alright. Yeah, I don't think you actually need the dungeon map to, like, literally go on with this game. Oh. Alright. Whoop. That happened. Alright. Nope. Don't roll into the door. Get that guy down. Take his big sword. Not throw it. No. Come back. Come back to me. Okay. So we use that to chop down that door. And I'm just gonna walk around with it because it's a nice sword. But I guess I can't take it with me. Darn it. Where's that sword? Okay, so for this one, you gotta throw your axe. Okay, that was a lot easier the second time I did it. Which I think that's like the point of like second playthrough, but you know. Okay. Darn it. Really wanted a simple playthrough. Okay, so I gotta find the small key. Gotta get the key. But should still be like somewhere around here. Okay. I am kind of confused, though. Okay, so. This door. This was supposed to be my flawless playthrough, but, you know, it's fine. Oh no, gotta find the guy again, dang it. Okay. So, gotta fight that one guy one more time, just. Now just make a run for it, pick it up. Okay. So the small key should be around there. And, yep. Got it. Small key. That only took a little longer than I wanted to, but it's fine. Alright, through the door. I wonder how many people actually, like, I like to run around with, like, Link rolling, so I wonder how many people actually do that. Just, like, randomly, for no reason, just start rolling. Hey, if you have Link roll in every chance you get with every movement, kind of like I do, please comment, like, and subscribe. Nope. Okay, I thought we only one. that way, well then, please share this video if you don't think. So, can you believe this guy actually, like, rolls with Link? So, yeah. Do that. And the store should contain all the... I can't see what I'm placing. Where are you, bro? Ah, there you are. I need your staff. Perfect. Nope, no fire. Fire. Yes. Alright. All the success. And, oh yeah. Got one of those, like, crazy core things, but I can't worry about that right now. This is a demo, it won't last forever. I actually fell off this bridge a lot by, like, trying to fight this guy. Just try not to... No! At least I fell cool. I died. But in a wonderful way. Alright. Okay. Now we just climb. With the lava spewing. And I actually wonder if I can actually outbeat it. And... yeah. I generally would stop just by the hearing of it, let alone, like... yeah. I am a very cautious gamer. Still bad, but... you know. Can't prevent that. Okay. Now I gotta get through this really quickly, and hope I do not get blown off, and... good. Alright. This is one of the parts that got to me really badly. Just gotta slide. Just gotta slide as much as you can. Gotta keep going. And... pull up. Okay. And then for this one, you gotta have your sports ball techniques when you encounter the bomb right there. And pull. Okay. Now you gotta get a touchdown. And yep. Nice bear Link. Sports ball. My favorite. Okay, so gotta rearrange the blocks so that you can actually climb up them. But have them also in a way that's like the door is uncovered, so I think this is actually pretty good. Yep. Perfect. And, yeah. I'm doing a lot better than last time. Okay, so for this one, I am meant to pull back. Oh, no. Oh, man. I always get terrified by the rats just randomly appearing. Which is kind of a wimpy move on my part, but, you know, it happens. Okay, I think that's just like a compass, but I don't need that in my life. And, dang it. Okay, there should be another one over here. Yep. Give the rats a little bit of fire. And nice shot. Okay, took a second try. That's cool. Fine. Now I just gotta run, climb the ladder as fast as I can. And treasure chest, and it is a... Spunky. Yep. I predicted the concept of the Spunky. Oh, no, 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 not that guy. Anything with rats, jeez. Alright. And we're outdoors again. Alright. And we're gonna throw a small pot at this. Okay, I tried to throw a pot. Whatever. I don't need to kill the bird. I'm fine. I don't need that in my life. And we're in here. Oh no. Yeah, that's about where I got stopped, so I'm doing like half the time as it took last time, so that's good. I don't even know, like, why I got hurt last time. Like, I was randomly going through here, and I got stopped for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it's like, I'm not allowed to be in here when and it's like dark or something. Kind of like I die from random darkness. Ah, kind of doesn't work like that. Okay, that's good. Okay, just gonna relight my torch. Get over here, bat. All right, opening the door. Okay, cool. And we just gotta cross the bridge. That's simple enough. Just gotta keep rolling. Don't forget about that comment, like, and subscribe on the link's rolling part. Oh. At the door that's locked. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know if, like, in the GameCube version you do get to medley in this dungeon, but yeah, I think you do. I mean, you talk to Valu or something like that. Okay, so, and this, I don't know what you're supposed to do. Okay, so there's one empty torch-based thing, so there has to be, like, a concept of grabbing a torch. Donna. Good, but not good at the same time. Alright. Got my stick. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna take him down. Okay, so. That's kind of clever on their part. It's actually fun, like. Oh, I can't. Yet. Okay, so I don't know if, like, I'm supposed to kill all of them. I think I might actually just go with that. Break all the barrels. Every last one of them. No matter what. Not even gonna collect the rupees. Just taking that barrel. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't even notice that one there. Obviously, but, you know. Alright. Do I get a small key? Sorry. Oh, I get a treasure map. Yeah, I don't think that helps out with, like, the island parts where you get a little bit of free reign. That's fine. Oh, there's the other barrel. Or pots, or whatever. Okay, so I think it's like just a dumb test of like agility or something like that. Just break all the pots. Or at least stop all the moblins in the pots. That's probably what you're doing. If not, well then I have no idea. That's why Zelda puzzles are not the easiest for me. Oh, okay. Okay. Pull up. Up, up, but no. The GameCube controller is not registering with the process of going up. Alright. Nope. Okay. Nope. Alright, there's only two more jar things to break, so let's do that. Really take it up with me, so I'm gonna have to figure out this quickly. I mean, I think this is like the last one before you go outside. But again, I keep saying that. I just want to see Medley so badly. I mean, you definitely do see her, like, depending on how good you are and like the island parts, but that's not gonna help me now. No, the sword. Alright. Does this work? Yes! Okay, the doors are unlocked. Yes, I do have joy. The joy pendant represents the joy that I have. And the medley will be another part. Dang it! I'm getting so close, I know it. Oh. I didn't even mean to do that. Okay, Link. You fine? Dang it, that guy's back. Okay. Don't even know if that, like, really, like, works permanently on him. Like, I don't think it does, but... Yeah, I think I'm just supposed to stand here until, like, the lava rises, and then... Yeah. Lava rises, I jump on this platform. We move on in life, and... Yeah. Just handy-dandy times. Okay. Bomb, that's good. Yeah, I recognize this part. But again, I recognize all of the parts. Like, I played this on, the Wii U remake, but I only have the demo as of this. Oh, works too, but not exactly what I'm looking for. Let's try this one. Alright, good. This is a door. Do I get to see Medley? Okay, there is a Valoo. Alright, calm down, sir. Oh no, I don't get to see Medley yet. We gotta run. I know Medley's up there. Oh. Those are disappearing platforms. Okay. There's Medley. Medley! Oh, these guys are going down. I ain't going to take Medley. Alright. Alright, fine. This might work as a lightning sword. Okay, so... Aw, man, more people. Why tiny Helmrock kings? Why do you have to do this to me? Alright, I've never had much of an issue with these guys. Definitely did a stealth mode, which will probably be obvious. I'll explain the whole stealth mode thing eventually, but... Medley! Medley! Oh, skull necklace. How nice. Okay, I only have so much time. This is like, calculated by how long it goes, so... Medley, Medley... Okay, good. You're at a, like, perfect angle. Ah, perfect. Link, you came to rescue me. Well, thank you. I have to tell you what I found. This is terrible. Some creature is doing awful things to the great Baloo's tail. That's why he's so angry. Good, your language studies have been... The great Baloo's tail hangs down into the right room below here. There's gotta be something in there. I wonder if the mean monsters who captured me have something to do with it. We've gotta do something now before it's too late. I'll go and tell everyone what's happening. Here, Link. Use this to get out there. Out here. It's going to be useful when blah blah blah. It's a device we need to use before we evolve wings. Okay. What is this device, Medley? It's the grappling hook. Nice. Thanks, Medley. Medley. I appreciate it. Here, Link. Climb up so that little ledge over there so I can show you something. Okay. So you're just gonna fly away. I see how it is. Alright, so I think that's... You gotta go into the item inventory. You can put it in Z. Oh. Grab this branch with the grappling hook. And you can swing over this area. And don't worry about me, Link. Get going. Well, now that you said it, I got going. Welp. That was a kind of cliffhanger, but I got to see Medley, so there is nothing wrong with that. So, thanks for watching this first episode. Please let your friends know about it. I swear I'll get better at this, but, you know, it's not too shabby. Anyway, there will be more Zelda Wind Waker demo, and I will catch you in the next episode. Bye.